Dana Reeves exclusive wedding photos and Jennifer Aniston next ET.
Criminal Minds, CBS, tonight. Everybody's watching.
Sir, you don't need to sign the register.
I know.
We want to.
Of course.
Mr. and Mrs. William Munson.
Unbelievable, man. Takes guts. All right, now get upstairs.
It's okay. Don't worry. It's fine.
His mom blowing through the lobby in a broomstick definitely caused to worry.
No, he's right. That'd seriously be not fun.
All right, hit the elevator. I'll get your bags.
No, you don't have to do that, man. We can get him. He's done enough.
May we assist you with your bags?
Actually, we don't have bags, really. It's more like one backpack. Can I get the key?
Yeah. Okay,
we'll be right back.
Sure. When they get back, we split.
What's your rush?
Are you kidding?
We'll go after we finish.
Finish what, Maddie? They're married. I got my grandma to give them the honeymoon suite. And what else is there?
Casey, tonight has been incredible. But let's turn incredible into totally amazing. Come on, Luke. You know me.
I'm not so sure.
I'm your cousin. I'm your friend. Your good friend.
Yeah, but I trust my friend.
You don't trust me?
Jade. That was a gift from my father to my mother.
And it's beautiful. That's why I couldn't resist trying it on. What? You don't really think I was gonna keep it for myself? That's like calling me a thief. You have to know that I'm not a thief.
Look, I covered for you with my grandma, so now we're even.
I was gonna bring the bracelet back, I swear.
Or maybe you've just been playing us this whole time. Maybe you're exactly where you wanna be. In our house, with tons of nice stuff at your fingertips.
You think that I'm here because I want to steal from you?
Well, it sure looks that way. Hey.
Hey.
Guess what?
What?
I'm running a special. A special on massages.
Oh. It's like a rain check, okay?
Uh-oh. Sounds serious.
Oh, I don't even want to say it out loud.
What is it?
Maybe I should have listened to you from the beginning.
Lily, come on. Something's bothering you.
It's Jade. I think she's lying to us.
Now what? He's dead weight.
Not the problem.
Are the boys gonna plant a lampshade on his head and carry him out?
He'll work under his own power. More or less.
By tomorrow, if he's lucky.
Honey, this guy's luck just ran out.
What part of get lost don't you understand, Katie?
If you're gonna start cheating on your husband and send love notes to another man, you should probably use a different perfume.
With your track record, maybe you shouldn't be butting into other people's marriages.
You're not gonna have a marriage if you keep lying, Carly.
Thanks for the tip. See ya.
Seeing you at that disgusting club, then finding your wedding ring in Nick's pocket, then the note. And don't tell me you just happened to be at the Lakeview tonight, Carly.
I'm gonna give you one more chance to just go now before you really embarrass yourself.
I'm sorry, but I don't embarrass easily. And I meant what I said before. I'm not leaving until you tell me the truth.
Okay. All right, Katie. Yes, you did see me with Nick at the Galaxy Club, but we ran into each other. It wasn't planned. And as for my wedding ring, I had to take it off and give it to him before the manager saw it. Why? They don't hire married women, Katie. I needed a job. And once I got the feel for the place, I knew I couldn't work there, and I quit.
That is such a lie.
You know, Jack, he has so much pride. If he knew that I even thought about working in a place like that, he'd be humiliated.
And he wouldn't be humiliated with you meeting another man at the Lakeview?
For the last time, I was not meeting Nick.
All right, let's call him. I'm sure he'll solve this mystery for us.
Well, if he's with a woman, he's not gonna answer his phone.
Oh, he'll answer. He's a cop. And you know what? Better yet, I'll just get him over here.
No! I do not want Nick Kasnoff in this house.
Neither do I.
But why is that even an issue? What's going on with you two?
As the World Turns is sponsored by Aussie. Add some rue to your do.
And I love you.
Aussie's new Awesome Volume Spray volumizes flat hair, giving it extra body, extra bounce. Add some rue to your do.
Your mom's wrinkles, your daughter's pimples. Your face is caught in between. This one-step moisturizer fights aging and blemishes, as well as leading department store brands.
Stuck in the middle with you.
Olay Total Effects Anti-Aging Anti-Blemish.
Everlasting love.
People love the taste of Pringles. Always delicious, always the same. That's the pleasure of every single Pringle.
Even when your world turns upside down, new Olay Dual Action Cleanser Plus Toner keeps skin balanced. With a deep cleanser plus a skin balancing toner in one, new Dual Action Cleanser Plus Toner from Olay.
Get a great deal at Sears Optical. Right now, get 50% off a complete pair of glasses. Pick your frames and get your prescription with the lenses you want. For 50% off, only at Sears Optical.
With Banquet Crock-Pot Classics, everything is included, even the meat. Just add water and it does the cooking, so you don't have to. Banquet, more of what you want.
What women know about birth control is changing with NuvaRing. Because there's a lot to love about NuvaRing. Like having highly effective birth control that only uses a low dose of hormones. Or like having less bother day to day with a once a month vaginal birth control ring. Women who've discovered once a month NuvaRing love it. It's not your everyday birth control. Serious risks with NuvaRing include blood clots, stroke, or heart attack. NuvaRing is not for women with a history of these conditions, or for women with certain cancers, or those who may be pregnant. Some studies suggest the progestin in NuvaRing may increase the risk for blood clots. Smoking increases cardiovascular risks, especially in women over 35. NuvaRing users shouldn't smoke. Not loving your birth control? Maybe it's time you came around to NuvaRing. Once a month NuvaRing. Ask your healthcare professional if it's right for you. Visit NuvaRing.com for a free trial offer.
What are the odds you could develop a gambling addiction? Tomorrow on The Early Show.
It's not easy being a new American mom.
I made these cupcakes from scratch. One. Two.
For the Adventures of Old Christine, premieres CBS Monday.
It's nothing, Jack. Really, Katie was just trying to get me to cut Nick a little more slack. That's all.
Why?
Well, because Nick is Mike's cousin, and because we're friends with Mike and Katie.
Well, that doesn't mean that we have to be Nick's friend, too.
Yeah, you see, I told you that he'd feel that way.
Listen, Katie, Mike is a great guy, and I've told you this before. Nick is no Mike. He never will be.
Amen.
So, can we just agree to disagree on that point?
I don't think so.
Katie, I'm sorry, but Nick has done some things on the job that you have no way of knowing. He's given me more than enough reasons to keep my distance. And if you think that's bad, don't leave Carly alone in a room with him.
Funny you should say that. No, there is nothing funny about Nick Cassidy.
Katie, it's nice of you to run interference for Nick, but don't waste your time. He doesn't need your help. He doesn't want your help. From everything I can tell, Nick thinks he has this whole town wired. He came to town determined to play hero, and now he's got everybody treating him like one.
You have to meddle, huh? Is that it? You felt so lucky today, didn't you, hero? With the ladies? You like pretty little Chardonnay? Is she your type? What about Tiffany?
She's hot.
She did a little favor for me tonight. So next time I see her, I must give her a big fat tip. You, Nikki, are not going to be so lucky.
What'd you give him?
A little something to wipe away his memory.
For how long?
Long enough. Okay, party boy. Let's go. The game's over. Get him out of here.
Where'd you get those?
Ladies' room?
You're stealing now?
Borrowing.
Maddie, they don't need flowers, all right? They've got rings, the room, you know, they're married.
Come on, just a few finishing touches.
No.
To make it special, please.
Wait, a suite at the Lakeview isn't special?
I am talking romance.
Oh, and these plastic flowers are romantic?
Well, if it were me,
It's not you.
Listen, I would want to remember my wedding night, even if I was, 100.
Are these real?
Yeah, and they cost a fortune.
Well, let's just grab them, right? Grandma won't care.
Oh, I like the red ones. All right, candles.
Wait, hold on. We have to stop in the kitchen first.
For what?
You think you know romance.
Follow me. Watch out, coming through here.
Man, that was some party.
Hey, let's get your friend here in a cab, right?
Party's over, big guy.
Was it?
None of our business.
That was Mike's cousin.
Yeah, it was Mike's drunk cousin. He's toasted.
Huh, Katie complained about Henry, and I heard to him we were the house guests from heaven. Fine. We'll go up to the house, and I'll hand the bracelet over to your mom. And if she believes me, she believes me. And if she doesn't, well, it's not the first time I've been kicked out.
Jade, nobody's kicking you out.
I wasn't keeping the bracelet. Luke, that's the truth.
Well, just make sure you put it back.
Okay, look. Here's what really happened. Your dad came in the room while I was trying on the bracelet just to see how it looked. And I didn't want him to get the wrong idea and freak. So I hid the bracelet and I got out of the house as fast as I could.
Because you were just trying it on.
Yes! What do I have to do to prove myself? I cover for you with your dad. I'm totally cool helping you see Kevin.
Well, I know, but that is...
So? I screw up once, and you're all over me for one stupid mistake?
Well, I don't even know why you care what I think.
Because I care, Luke. I care about belonging. I care about us being friends. If you're gonna hate me because I had one loser moment where I got lost in a fantasy...
Jade, I don't hate you.
Good. But that's not quite what I was hoping for when I started living here. I was hoping that I could be a part of a real family.
You are. Because of Rose.
Don't, okay?
What? I don't even know what I said.
You have memories and stories. And all I have is a few faded pictures and a really weird feeling when I look at your mom. And sometimes I look at Lily and I pretend she's Rose. And then my brain catches up to my heart and inside I'm screaming, why couldn't it be true? Why couldn't have I known my mom just for a little while?
Look, I didn't mean to call you a thief.
Luke, I know that you don't trust many people right now. You're worried that your dad won't understand. You're afraid of letting down your mom. But try being in my shoes just for a second. What I get from being here is not about pretty bracelets or nice stuff. I'll show you what it's about.
What do you think Jade's lying about?
She told you that she learned to knit at the orphanage.
Yeah, so what about
it? She was said she was adopted when she was very young. Do you trust her?
No more than I trust any other teenager. I'll tell you what, let's just see how it all plays out. Let's just do that.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, my dear ones.
Hi.
Listen, I'm sorry to barge in like this, but
please.
I saw your lights on and I...
Okay.
What's going on?
Well, I don't know. I just ran into Jade and Luke at the barn.
What were they doing down there?
Well, Jade had Lily's bracelet. Did you know that she'd taken it?
Shoot for three and score big with Dell's award-winning Dimension E310 with an Intel Pentium 4 processor with HT technology for $499 after mail-in rebate. And get free shipping and handling, a free 15-inch flat panel upgrade, and a free Dell printer. And you can go online to score other Dell desktops starting at $299 after mail-in rebate. It's more than a great score, it's a Dell.
found that women go to great lengths to avoid white marks from their deodorant. But unless they're using new Degree Ultra Clear, those white marks may just show up later. Others go on clear. New Degree Ultra Clear stays that way. 100% Little Black Dress approved. Free sample at DegreeDeodorant.com.
Look at her in her big girl bed. Before you know it, she'll be learning to drive, dating, going off to college.
Dad, I'm only three.
Furniture for your big girl. $149.99 to $169.99. This week only at Kmart.
Tight clothing can cause itching.
Perspiration, that can cause itch and odor.
Only Vagisil takes care of both, relieves itch, plus odor-blocking technology. On the go, try Vagisil medicated wipes, itch relief plus odor blocking.
Last fall, I moved into our dream house, and my allergies acted up. I tried to cover everything. I even took down my curtains. I don't recommend it. My doctor said that I developed new allergies. Where? My basement? Who knows what's down there?
Are your allergy symptoms worse than before? You may have developed new allergies. That's why it's important to discuss all your symptoms with your doctor. He may suggest simple changes like using a dehumidifier or prescribe an allergy medicine or both. Zyrtec is the number one prescribed allergy medicine in the U.S. Ask your doctor if Zyrtec is right for you. It's approved to treat both indoor and outdoor allergies and even treats itching due to chronic hives. Zyrtec's most common side effects in adults include drowsiness, tiredness, and dry mouth. Lots of allergies, just one Zyrtec.
OxiClean, the stain specialist. What's your laundry challenge?
I've got spaghetti sauce on this tablecloth.
Put the power of OxiClean right on the mess. Look how it works like magic on that tough grease. Don't just get it clean, get it OxiClean.
The thing is, everyone wants to save money on their car insurance. You asking if they want a free Geico quote's like asking if they want free pie and chips. Of course I want free pie and chips. It's pie with chips for free. But pie and chips, you can get them anywhere. Geico quotes, made from scratch, just for you. Only at geico.com.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Check it out, just like the real thing, only legal.
That was a great idea, Casey Snyder.
Yeah, good thing Benny was in the kitchen. I knew he'd help us out. Hey, can we go now?
Yep, I'm almost finished with these.
Maddie, I'm trying to tell you, Will could care less about flowers tonight.
Well, maybe on one level.
No, on all levels. Well, be careful. If you burn this hotel down, my grandma will flip out.
Offer a good cause.
Romance.
Mm-hmm.
Do you ever think maybe you've seen too many movies in your life?
Okay, I'm sorry. Who bought the rings for Gwen and Will? You were the one that brought them. And, yeah, I think you're pretty much just as romantic as I am. You're just too afraid to admit
whatever.
It.
No.
Hey, off the bed. You're gonna ruin the flowers.
They're gonna mess them up anyway. That's the only good thing about this deal anyways.
What deal?
Marriage. I mean, Gwen and Morgan can do it anywhere. Anyway, anyhow. Doesn't matter. What, like guys don't think like that?
Some guys. All right, let's just finish up here.
How many times?
Six. No, actually, I got seven Mrs. Munson's on the way up.
Including the doorman.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I never actually asked you if maybe you wanted to keep your own name.
Norbeck? Mm-mm. Munson's been much luckier thus far.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, maybe we should take this inside.
Oh, you're here!
So are you.
Yeah.
Why?
When you're ready, go check it out.
Happy honeymoon.
Hey, wait a minute.
What, you think Casey rigged something over the door?
No, but a frog in the bed would be much more his style.
Well, I'll check the sheets.
No, why'd you allow me?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Carrying my wife over the threshold.
I can't believe Casey and Maddie did this. It's beautiful.
You're beautiful.
Look, it's okay, Jade. You don't have anything to prove.
I think I do.
I don't like lying to my grandma, that's all.
I'm sorry.
But I think I get why you were trying the bracelet on.
Really?
I'm trying.
Thanks. And to show my appreciation...
Hey, who are you calling?
I'm showing up for you now. Kevin. Hey, it's Jade. Oh, I know what time it is. Yeah, look, I'm sorry, but I really need to see you. It's important. I'm at the Snyder's barn. Yeah, get here as soon as you can, okay?
Are you sure that it was Lily's bracelet?
Yes, I'm positive. Positive.
I checked. It's missing.
Mm. What did Jade say?
Well, Luke did most of the talking. He said that they'd taken it to surprise Lily. They were going to get a new charm, so that's why Jade took it.
And you didn't believe him?
No more than I believed you and Caleb when you told me you didn't know how those beer kegs got into the barn. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Something's going on.
Or maybe when she saw Mama, she panicked and didn't want to let her in on the surprise.
Well, that's possible.
If Jade is stealing...
And we're not sure that she is.
We have to talk to her.
I think that we should just sit tight and see if the kids show up with a charm, a new charm on the bracelet, okay? I'm sure everything will check out.
I hope so. I hope so. Listen, I better be going. It's getting a bit late.
All right, I'll look out.
Oh, yeah, you get some sleep, sweetheart.
Oh, I will. Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
All right, ladies, as promised, Jack's Nacho Supreme. Mm. I'm lying. It's out of a can. Here you go. Here.
Thanks.
How are we doing in here?
Fine. Wait, are we having a party, or?
Well, it's better than what I walked in, I'll tell you that. Listen, I think it's time to remember that we all have a history together. Katie, come on. You, Mike, Montana, our Big Sky wedding.
That is why I care so much.
About Nick.
Katie, I've seen guys like him before. A certain amount of swagger, that goes along with the job. But, I mean, too much of it, especially on a big case, can turn into a liability. Nick thinks he can do everything on his own. Sooner or later, that's going to come back to hurt him.
Are we done with Nick yet, please?
It's a strange question coming from you.
Okay. You know what? I'm going to go check on the kids. Can I trust the two of you down here for a few seconds?
Oh, yes, of course.
Wonderful. Katie?
No problem.
Okay, good.
Snyder.
Hey, Jack, we got a call at D&D down at the Galaxy Club.
Where's Kasnov?
Well, I can't raise them, and I don't want to send a car out there. Come on, you know the case. If any of the insiders are involved, you know what to do.
Just hand out warnings?
Exactly.
And just downplay it. We don't want to lose any ground.
You got it. And Margo, thanks for pulling me in on this. Appreciate it. Okay, Carly, I've got to go. I shouldn't be too late. Save some nachos for me, though.
Yeah, no problem.
If I'm longer than an hour, I'll call you.
Okay. Mm,
I love you.
I love you.
Bye, Katie.
Bye.
Well, I'm sure surprised that you managed to keep your mouth shut. Sort of.
I hate lying to Jack. I don't want to do it.
You are not lying to Jack. I am not lying to Jack.
What do you call giving another guy a hotel room key?
Why would I do that, Katie? I don't want to be in a hotel room with Nick. I don't want Nick. Period.
Okay. Then what is going on?
I can't talk about it.
Why?
Haven't you ever kept something from Mike for his own good?
Oh. Yeah, plenty of times, and it never turned out the way I wanted it to.
All you need to know is that everything I do for my husband and our family.
I hope so. But if you keep lying, Carly, you're gonna lose them both.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
Get you.
No, please, no.
I guess I'm a little confused because you told us that you left the orphanage when you were very young.
I have a husband and a daughter. A beautiful family. There is no way that I would let Nick Kasnoff ruin that. No way.
You mess with us, and we mess with you.
Preach!
Laundry is not new. Your mother, your grandmother, her mother, they all did the laundry. Maybe even a man or two. And although a lot has changed, the machines, the detergents, the clothes themselves, one thing has not. The bleach most trusted to keep whites pure white is still Clorox bleach.
Natural is showing a little skin. Healing is keeping it soft and smooth. New Curel Natural Healing. Soothing extracts help even the driest skin heal itself. Curel, freedom from dry skin.
Ladies, I am up for it all the time.
I believe he is on the verge of greatness.
Johnny Depp is brilliant.
Do you like me now?
The Libertine. Rated R.
Wheat Thins has 0 grams of trans fat, with a nutty, crunchy taste worth diving into. Tastes good, feels good. Wheat Thins.
Hey, I'm Freddy, a flushable, moist wipe. We're made for the way kids, you know, go. Goodbye, tricky, tangly toilet paper. For kid-friendly bathrooms everywhere.
If you have Medicare, you're well aware of the new prescription plans. Still, at CVS Pharmacy, we know how hard it can be to figure out which plan is right for you. But don't worry, we accept all these plans, including the AARP Medicare RX plan and Humana, with the same low prices as any other pharmacy. And our pharmacists are always ready to take the time to help you determine which plan is right for you. Come in and talk to us. We'll help you find out which prescription plan is right for you.
Clients ask, why does my hair look and feel so healthy now? How could I have this all the time? Oh, and not break my budget. Well, come on. Professional products make a difference. But this is a beautiful thing. There's Tresemme. Tresemme started in salons. Salon product, salon healthy, run your fingers through it hair. Get a load of you. Professional, affordable.
Tresemme.
It's over. I love Jonathan.
You can't love him.
Let me go!
I will break
Jonathan,
your face!
Go.
This isn't over.
Once we do this, we can't.
Let's go. No going back. You went after Sandy, didn't you? God, what did you do?
Guiding Light, CBS Daytime.
Shane's tribe mates want him out. And in this challenge, the winners get to mess with the losers.
This is Game 7 of the World Series.
All new Survivor, CBS Thursday.
Extremely intoxicated.
Judge Judy.
This is not somebody that you should be fighting over.
Today at 2 and 3 on CBS 2.
Don't be fooled by Forrest Claypool's ads. He says he's for improving health care, but as county commissioner, he repeatedly voted against the county's health care budget, against funding breast cancer screening and treatment centers, against providing access to prescription drugs for our seniors. And on public safety, Claypool voted against funding over 200 new jail guards, making us less safe. Forrest Claypool. His ads say one thing, his record something else.
Whether you're in need of a career or compassionate care, we're your nurses. We're your advocate.
Cancer, it comes out of the blue. When you have a cancer diagnosis, it's not just for the patient, it's a whole family diagnosis. We have a system that supports us as nurses and our patients at the same time. Oncology is where the true nursing is. That's the way I feel.
Log on to careers.advocatehealth.com for more information. And remember,
we're your nurses. We're your advocates.
Dana Reeves' exclusive wedding photos and Jennifer Aniston next ET.
Kate Hudson, Matthew McConaughey, How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days. Network premiere CBS Sunday.
I've had it with your moralizing and your lectures and your threats.
I'm really only trying to help.
Well, then help yourself right out the door.
Carly, listen to me. Whatever scheme you're running, even if it is for
what?
Jack...
What? What am I doing? You don't even know what you're talking about. You're just making it up as you go along.
You were scared to death that I was gonna tell Jack about the note. What if he finds out some other way? Then what?
He won't find out. Katie, Jack is working two jobs. And when he's not checking locks at WOAK, he's cleaning up after rookies at the station because of me.
All right. So how does propositioning another guy help Jack? All right, fine. Have it your way. But just remember, Jack is a cop. He's used to figuring out what people do and why.
Not this time.
I hope not. For your sake.
Why don't you head upstairs? I'll lock up down here.
Your mother's very upset.
Yeah, well, she's got a lot on her mind.
What if she's right? What if Jade did take the bracelet?
Do you want me to wait up for her? I'll talk to her when she gets back.
What if she and Luke are planning a surprise?
That's why I think we need to give them the benefit of the doubt. And in the meantime, we'll keep an eye on Jay.
No matter how many years you have to prepare, you're never ready for teenagers, are you?
And they're never ready for you either.
Thank you. I'm so glad I'm not doing this alone.
Me either.
Is that massage? Still available?
You better believe it. Why don't you head upstairs?
Thank you.
For what?
Keeping me sane.
I won't be long.
Okay.
You had no right to do that.
Do you want to see Kevin or not?
Well, sure, but I don't think that that's...
Well, were you going to call him?
Well, Kevin... No, Kevin wants nothing to do with me.
He's just mad because of your dad.
Yeah, but now he's going to be mad because of you.
Wait until he gets here and find out.
But Jade, he's expecting to see you here, not me.
So he'll see you instead. It's what you want.
Yeah, but it's not what Kevin wants.
Somebody had to break the ice.
Yeah, but Jade, I don't think you get it. Kevin was really burned because of what my dad said earlier today.
He'll get over it.
But what if he doesn't?
What if you don't give him a choice? I cannot believe we just pulled that off.
I can't believe we didn't get caught.
You know why? Because fate was on our side. Oh, such a rush.
You're so happy. Why? I mean, you act like it happened to you.
Something did happen to me.
What?
I saw what a great guy you are.
Don't make me out to be a hero here.
Why not? Gwen was thrilled with what you did tonight, and everything that went down with you, that's all in the past now.
I'm trying, you know? Facing up to the baby changed things.
You were scared.
Did you just make an excuse for me?
You're not the same guy.
Oh, okay, look. Today was great, all right, but I'm not gonna turn into a saint.
Well, I wouldn't want you to.
Well, is it okay then if I ask what's in this for me?
Why don't I show you what's in it for you?
What did I do now?
Oh, who knew? Lakeview's the new place to hang out, huh? So, what are you two up to?
Sparkling cider of an unknown vintage.
Yes, I've loved some. Hey, let's toast.
To my wife.
Room service.
You should have seen your face.
You should have seen your face. Hey, wait. Maybe your mom's throwing her voice.
No, she's not that crazy. Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. Oh.
Wow. This is amazing. There's more apple cider there.
Compliments of Mrs. Grimaldi.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, huh?
Well, I am a married man now. So where were we?
We were toasting.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Nothing.
Tell me.
It's just, it's so beautiful. I want to close my eyes and make it last forever.
It will.
But I can't. We're going to walk out of that door tomorrow and everything's going to be just the way it was. Nothing has changed for us, Will. Not one single thing.
After all these years, we still get together on Sundays for soccer. We couldn't do it without a pretty amazing pain reliever, genuine Bayer aspirin. Jeff takes Bayer for the pain in his knees. I take it for my shoulder. Bayer actually saved Dave's life during a heart attack. And referee Steve takes it for his headaches. Genuine Bayer aspirin. It's the only pain reliever that can do so much. Bayer, like no other pain reliever in the world.
And for your tough back pain, try Bayer Back and Body. It rushes relief right to the site of your pain.
I thought you liked vegetables.
Oh, I love vegetables. But see that? That's all it takes for me to get gas.
You see that? That's all it takes for me not to get gas.
Mm-hmm. Broccoli, you've met your match.
Take Beano before, there'll be no gas. In Splendaville, you'll enjoy the sweeter things in life without all the calories to spoil the joy. Splenda no-calorie sweetener tastes like sugar because it's made from sugar. No wonder newcomers never want to leave.
A speed bump.
Ah.
A beached whale.
Lawn clippings.
A mattress.
A
sausage link.
Mermaid.
Honey, driftwood. Come on, gotta help us out here a little.
Febreze eliminates odors and leaves carpets fresh.
Your mom's wrinkles, your daughter's pimples. Your face is caught in between. This one-step moisturizer fights aging and blemishes, as well as leading department store brands. Olay Total Effects Anti-Aging Anti-Blemish.
Ready to go head over heels for big volume? It's the Pantene Volume Collection with its hair-raising Pantene Pro Vitamin Formula. For up to 50% more volume, turn flat into fabulous. Get ready to go head over heels for big volume, Pantene Volume. That's the beauty of health.
The more I see you, the more I want you. Somehow this feeling just grows and grows.
Tide. Just one capful has three times the stain-removing power of the next leading regular detergent. So clothes look spotless, craving after craving. Tide knows fabrics best.
Tonight.
Looking at a pack.
These were all war rituals of American Indians.
New criminal minds. Then.
There have been six suspicious deaths in this building, and people say it's cursed.
Now it's death number seven.
This case is getting creepier by the minute.
New CSI New York tonight.
Everything has changed. We're married.
Yeah, with no money, no job, no place to live. And when that waiter came to the door, I almost jumped out of my skin.
Okay, our problems are still out there, but they're not worse, you know? And we're legal, and the law says that we have the right to live together for the rest of our lives.
What about your family?
You mean our family? You get them in the bargain, too. Look, I'm not afraid. Gwen, that's what you do to me. You make me less afraid. And I don't know if it's sparkling cider talking, but from where I stand, our life can only get better.
You must have been raised by wolves.
Do you remember how we felt in New York?
Scared.
No. Like, we could be whoever we wanted to. The Freemans. You still can be.
Mm-mm. Not a chance. The name's Munson, buddy. That's the way it's gonna stay for the rest of our lives.
Well, you're always telling me to visit Grandma, so we're visiting Grandma.
That's good. That's good. It's kind of late for a visit, though, isn't it?
Oh, she's always a play.
She has more energy than anybody I know. She's so cool.
She is.
I know.
She is. Where is she?
Grandma?
No, Queen Elizabeth.
She's upstairs, our place.
Yeah, well, short visit.
Yeah, you know, she had stuff to do. What are you doing here?
Work. Hey, did your dad ever come through with that project for school?
Yeah, he did.
Mm-hmm. You know, speaking of homework, I have a lot. I'm gonna go do that now.
Right, yeah. No, I do too, actually. So we'll see at home.
Okay. Casey. It's a nice thing, visiting your grandma.
Okay.
Don't be late.
I won't. Night, Mom. She knows.
How?
I don't know. Something in her voice. It's like cop radar.
But we did go and visit your grandmother.
Technically.
Listen, what we did for Will and Gwen tonight was really good.
Yeah, Maddie, but I lied to my dad for the second time. I mean, I found the judge. We drove him to the courthouse. We were witnesses. You said it yourself. There would have been no wedding if it weren't for us.
I know. Isn't it great?
No. The point is, when my parents find out, I'll be lucky if they even pay for a community college.
I'm sorry.
No,
I'm
don't sorry. Be. It's just, you know, they're going to have to blame somebody, and I'm going to be the moving target. It's like, hey, there's Casey. Boom.
Well, there has to be something we can do to keep him from freaking out.
No, all we can do now is sit tight and wait for the fallout, because trust me, it's coming.
Katie, I don't doubt that somebody sent Nick a note and a hotel room key. It just wasn't me.
But Nick's eyes are all over you all the time.
That's not, it's not my fault. It's not my problem. And my perfume is not $100 an ounce. Thousands of women wear it. And I'm sure that Nick is with one of those women right now, some really poor, sad, pathetic girl with very bad taste in men.
So you showing up at the Lakeview tonight was really just a coincidence?
Oh, no! Katie, I was there to start an affair, right there, smack dab in the middle of the busiest place in Oakdale, so I could be spotted by Lisa and Barbara and Jennifer and the dozen other people I know who live there. Do I really look that stupid? I called Lily, we met for a drink, that's it, that's the end of your dirty little story.
Maybe.
Look around you. I have a husband I adore. A beautiful family. There is no way that I would let Nick Kasnoff ruin that. No way.
Lights out, loser.
You mess with us, and we mess with you.
Freeze! Please, drop the gun!
What happens when you add real flour to the unbeatable no-stick power of Pam? Pam for baking, specially created to evenly reach every nook and cranny, so your most challenging baked goods just come out better. Pam for baking, another reason Pam is America's favorite no-stick spray.
Man, you gotta try this grilled pineapple sauce.
Try the Kung Pao.
Make way for CJ. Don't mind if I do.
That was the Kung Pao sauce for my shrimp.
Dip into flavor in a whole new way with Friday's new Flavor Shots Grill. Everyone could use more Fridays.
Covering grays has never been easier. Your Excellence Cream has this professional root applicator in every box, so you can easily comb grays away and get beautiful, even color from root to tip. Excellence Cream from L'Oreal. What will they think of next?
From Walt Disney Pictures.
The kids are trying to convince me you're a dog.
The Shaggy Dog is a hilarious, hysterically funny, laugh-out-loud family comedy.
Honey?
This Friday, take your family to see The Shaggy Dog. Rated PG.
Red's Red Carpet Tips.
Always be seen with an entourage.
Where's your entourage?
There's no such thing as too much collagen.
Red, I can't feel my face.
Scented candles don't disperse scent quickly through the entire room. Glade scented oil candles quickly fill the whole room with fragrance. Just light it and the unique warming plate melts the candle into a pool of scented oil that quickly releases fragrance into the air, creating a warm, relaxing atmosphere. And when the oil is gone, the candle goes out. Glade scented oil candles quickly fill the whole room with fragrance. Now available in Pure Innocence and Delicate Petals fragrance refills.
Check this out.
What is what this?
It's to strengthen my bones.
Oh, let me see that.
Once a month.
Oh, wow, that's great.
It's Boniva, a once-monthly prescription treatment for postmenopausal osteoporosis, clinically proven to build and maintain bone density.
Where did you get it?
My doctor prescribed it.
I didn't know you could take just one tablet a month for anything.
Yeah, with Boniva you can.
And unlike treatments you take every week, you only need Boniva once a month.
All I can say is wow.
Wow, once a month.
Wow, look at that dessert.
You should not take Boniva if you have low blood calcium, severe kidney disease, or cannot sit or stand for at least 60 minutes. Follow dosing instructions carefully. Stop taking Boniva and tell your doctor if you experience difficult or painful swallowing, chest pain, or severe or continuing heartburn, as these may be signs of serious upper digestive problems. You do the right thing to treat your osteoporosis. To build and maintain strong, healthy bones, ask your doctor about once-monthly Boniva. There's only one.
I think I'm looking for that.
That.
And a little of this.
You look like a shampoo and a cat.
The new adventures of old Christine premieres Monday after the King of Queens.
Like you always say, when you've got a family conflict, meet it head on. Right away. Don't let it...
Mom's coming. I'll see you later.
Out of Practice returns with new episodes Wednesday, March 22nd.
Holden?
Hope I didn't wake you up.
Have you seen Holden?
Nope. I was just grabbing some magazines for my room, if that's okay.
Yeah, sure. Jade, Holden said you wanted to fix my sweater.
He did?
Yeah. He said you learned how to knit from the nuns at the orphanage?
Yeah. Sister Mary Angela, she was a nut about her yarn. I used to help her roll up all the colors and stuff.
I guess I'm a little confused because you told us that you left the orphanage when you were very young.
Jade? Jade? She's not here.
What's going on? She called.
For me.
You use her to get me over here?
No. When she dialed, I didn't know who she was talking to.
No, don't lie, man.
It's the truth.
I mean, you could have even called me. I mean, give me some warning. I mean, you have my cell phone number.
Well, I thought that maybe when you got here, we could talk.
You got way too much baggage, man.
Okay, man.
Look, your dad, your family, you're too much trouble. Get your hands off.
No, Kevin, hands off.
Please, Kevin, just please don't walk out on me. Please, just stay.
Okay, here's the plan. We tell them that it was all my fault. It was my idea from forcing you to get the name of the judge all the way down to the flowers.
Forget it.
But it's the truth. We'll tell them that they were right, that hanging out with me is just a big mistake.
Maddie, I didn't do anything I didn't want to do.
Are you sure?
Yeah. You know, I was more than a jerk to Gwen, and today I got a chance to do something nice for her. And for the first time in months, I feel good about being me. So if I get grounded for a year, who cares?
Night, guys.
Night.
Night, Mom.
You know it's being perfect.
Are you kidding? When people think you're perfect, the only place to go is down.
I guess, but what you did for Will and Gwen made you look perfect to me.
Did you stop moving your arms?
It's like my elbow's
reach.
Too fat.
Oh, it's a little sticky.
Mm-hmm. What else have we got?
All kinds of stuff.
Chocolate?
Oh, yeah, tons of chocolate.
Oh, cool, mini cakes.
Or as my mother would say, petit fours, darling. We should do the traditional cake sharing moment.
No, I think they're too tiny.
No, tradition's tradition. Come on, let's go. Now I get to take off your garter belt.
I'm not wearing a garter belt.
That's good. It's just one less thing to take off.
Mm. Hey, what are these over here? Huh? Ooh. These look pretty good. Yeah, right.
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
No!
No. You're the best time of my life. Do you know that?
That's not saying much.
Oh, yeah?
No, stop, please. Okay,
take
stop.
It back. I take it back.
Oh, I never knew I could be this happy.
Well, get serious, because we have a ton more honeymoon cliches to get through.
Oh, yeah? What's next?
Actually, I wish I had a big heart-shaped tub from the violin guy gets here.
Excuse me?
Yeah, he's gonna be here in a minute. You have a thing against violins?
No, just honeymoon crashers.
Well, happy wedding day, Mrs. Munson.
Happy honeymoon, Mr. Munson.
That sounds old.
Promise me we'll be doing this more.
I promise.
Hey, I'm sorry that I kind of wrecked the mood earlier. From now on, no matter what, no fear, okay? I'm wearing this forever.
You might have to.
Yeah, the judge said for better or for worse.
And we've definitely had the worse.
So maybe you're right, the better's on its way.
Name three things you want to have happen.
Let me think. Well, I want you. And, you. And you.
That's magic. Okay. I want to spend the rest of my life proving to you that no matter who's outside that door, they're never going to keep us apart ever again.
I was wrong. I was just trying to help.
Well, find a better way to occupy yourself while Mike is gone.
I just care about you and Jack. I don't want trouble for you guys.
That makes two of us.
Good. All right, good night, Carly.
Goodbye, Katie.
Char, it's Tiffany. I know that you said that everything went okay, but I didn't get a chance to ask you about the pictures.
What about them?
Well, did you get any good ones? Did you get what we needed?
Don't worry, Tiff. After tonight, Nick Kasnoff won't bother you or your man ever again.
As the world turns.
I love you. And if you're having a hard time with something, then I want to help you out.
So you want to know? You really want to know?
No, dear. You're doing this for Jack.
I don't have time for this. Your friends might come back anytime, so let's go. Move it.
You don't have to give yours.
Do you? Not anymore, you don't.
On the go. Just pour, shake, and go. Oh, shake, shake, shake. Oh, yeah.
Shake your bottle. Hello? Remember me? I'm Digger, the dermatophyte, your nail infection.
You may have tried to get me with these over-the-counter surface treatments, but I live deep under your nails. I made myself at home down here, and I'm not leaving. I may even spread out to other nails. I mean, would you look at this view?
If you have thick, discolored, or flaky nails, over-the-counter surface treatments might not reach the infection. That's why you should ask your doctor about prescription-only Lamisil tablets. Unlike surface treatments, Lamisil is a pill that works through the bloodstream to target and attack the infection at its source, under the nail. In fact, you may start to see clearer, healthier nails in just 3 months. Lamisil isn't for people with liver or kidney problems. In rare cases, serious side effects in the liver or serious skin reactions have occurred, so your doctor may do a simple blood test. Other side effects, including headache, diarrhea, indigestion, and rash, were generally mild. Ask your doctor about Lamisil. It could be your solution. Once daily Lamisil tablets. Get your nail infection where it grows.
Have you seen my new neighbor?
No.
Those socks are so clean.
New improved Purex. Now with Pure Clean technology. For whiter whites and brighter colors, you can't help but notice. Purex. A surprising clean, a surprising value.
My life is more than I expected, so it's a good thing there's Caltrate. It does more than I expected.
Caltrate is clinically shown to help stop bone loss, and it may also help reduce the risk of colon cancer.
Bring it on!
Caltrate, more than you expect.
Oh, I should have used Preparation H.
Wherever you go, take the easy way to cleanse, cool, and soothe. Preparation H Portables. 4 times bigger than Tux Pads. Preparation H Portable Wipes. Big relief. To go.
You'll find something new every day at Chico's. For store locations and a catalog with a special savings certificate, call 800-880-5145 or log on to chicos.com. Chico's is beautiful.
Introducing Johnson's Moisture Care Wash with a loving touch of baby lotion for soft, irresistible skin, that perfect baby smell, and memories forever. New Johnson's Moisture Care Wash. This feels right.
For great mystery, you can't miss CBS Friday.
Everything is not what it seems.
When you're feeding your own anger and pain, you need to cross over.
New Ghost Whisperer, then.
He held up a jewelry store and kidnapped a deputy warden's wife.
He's going to kill us all!
You should help Miller rob the place.
I had to help.
New Close to Home. The mystery starts CBS Friday.
First, we listed our home in the newspaper for a month. Then we called ByOwner.
The buyers also sold their home using ByOwner.
We sold for $20,000 more than we listed in the paper.
And saved